So we're here at the Hilton today in Auckland with David Havercroft, Chief Operating Officer at Spark Digital, who'll talk to us about big data and the customer experience.
What we've really seen over the last couple of years is just this huge take-up of data. So with Spark, what we've had to do is really sort of two things. One is obviously invest heavily in our core network and technologies, being able to meet what customers and consumers actually want to deliver that, but also look at the different sort of services they want and how we deliver them. The big change we've seen in recent years, and in fact in New Zealand in particular in this last year, is this move of video and video on demand. So as fibre rolls out, customers are increasingly using their broadband connection for TV and home entertainment. We spent very large amounts of money on mobile spectrum, being able to deliver network and data more efficiently. And you know, we have a sort of $250 to $300 million a year capital investment program, all about being able to deliver those services effectively for Kiwis.
When we look at the way that the traffic volumes are increasing from today's very modest amounts, but projecting 10, 20, 30 times the amount of traffic coming or being on the network in a very short time, is how do we build a network that can sustain that?
We've seen Spark as it's moved through their change in their business model, and it's been quite exciting for us to actually see how far ahead they've got and actually their whole cultural change they've gone out into the market and what they're able to offer to the market. And I think they've been very innovative, and what I'm seeing is a much more customer-focused service delivery type of culture within that organisation.
I think for me the most important thing that came out of today is what's the role of big business in sort of digital transformation. You know, the large companies in New Zealand and globally, the Fortune 1000 companies, have a massive role to play in this digital revolution that everyone's expecting in the next sort of 3 to 5 years. And for me, listening to someone like David Havercroft from Spark talk about, you know, Spark's role in that and how they've embraced it goes to show there is a really relevant and very, very important role big business play in unlocking the true value of digital revolution. The lunch was great, but really it's the opportunity to network and also listen to, you know, one of our most senior leaders in the community when it comes to technology, you know, talk to us about, you know, what the future of tech looks like, right? It's been fascinating and I've thoroughly enjoyed it. Thank you.